Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to start our new topic, that is ordinal number. So what mean by ordinal numbers? So ordinal numbers means the number that tells about the position of the things. Okay, so this is the definition of ordinal number. Ordinal number is the number that tells about the position of the things. Okay, suppose this is the school and Raju, Amit, Rakesh, Joy and Akbar are standing in a queue. Okay, so how you can identify the position of Raju, Amit, Rakesh, Joy and Akbar? So by using ordinal number we can tell the position easily. Okay, so see here, this Raju's position is 1. He is standing in 1 position. Okay, so we can tell in ordinal numbers Raju is standing in 1st. Okay, and Amit is standing in 2nd position. Rakesh is, position of Rakesh is 3rd, Joy is 4th, and Akbar is standing in 5th position. Okay, so ordinal numbers tells the position of the things. Okay, in our alphabets, okay, our alphabets start from A and ends with Z. You know that. So in our alphabet series, A comes first. Okay, then B second, C third, D fourth. Okay, ordinal numbers tells the position of the things. Okay, so see here, and it is shortly denoted by this symbol. Okay, so see, first, spelling of first is F-I-R-S-T, first, then second, then third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth and tenth. Okay, so these are the ordinal numbers from first to tenth. Now student, we will see ordinal number and their representation. Okay, so first ordinal number is first, F-I-R-S-T, first, and representation is write 1 and after that one write ST. Okay, so this is the representation of first. Then second, S-E-C-O-N-D, second, and representation is write 2 and after that to write ND. Okay, then third, T-H-I-R-D, third, and representation is write 3 and after that 3 write RD. Then fourth, then fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth and tenth. Okay, so one important thing I am telling you, in spelling of 9th, E doesn't come. Okay, after 10th, 11th. Okay, so you know the spelling of 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, so it is very simple. Okay, ordinal number and their representation. Okay, so see 11. So you know the spelling of 11, E-L-E-V-E-N, 11, and after write T-H as a suffix. So 11th spelling is form, and here representation is also simple. See here, write 11 in number and after that 11 write TH. Okay, so this is the representation of 11. Then 12, so this spelling is quite different, T-W-E-L-F-T-H, so 12. Okay, so and representation is write 12 and after write TH. Okay, then 13, then 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th, 19th and 20th. Okay, so these are very simple. Okay, only the 12th and 20th, these two spellings are different. Otherwise, you know the spelling of 11, then 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay, only you have to write TH as a suffix after each spelling, so your ordinal number spelling will be formed. Okay, these are very simple, and here also only TH. Okay, right after the that number. So 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 and 20 spellings and their representation is formed. Okay, so today we have seen the ordinal number. Ordinal number means the numbers that tells about the position of the